down to a clay bottom bedrock. Still see there's pay layer running in along this low edge. It thickens as we go. It goes thin again and then thickens up down in here. Oop. This is our target materials. The old timers used to tunnel this stuff out and missed this bit. So today we'll wash it and see how we get on. There's still big floaters in there. And then she starts petering out and getting sandy down there.